This is a Fishing Resort Wii master at play.
Trolling.
Haven't quite made it to this moment in the game yet. In my YouTube series. But I don't even know. It's like rivers. Catching trout. Little tiny trout. But yeah, let's see what he got. Oh, and it's probably like a halibut. Oh, what is that? Whoa. It's a cobia.
10 carnivore.
10.
Well, anyway.
Hello. I'm Daerinh.
Yes. Yeah. And I'm PiffyBuilder88. And I will see you guys in a second as we go through the rivers. I think. Maybe. Anyway. See you guys in a bit. Hello, this is PiffyBuilder88, back for another episode of Fishing Resort Wii. And I have a special guest. He was in one more.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah. It's Daerinh.
Tyler.
Yeah. It's like his Minecraft username. Daerinh. But yeah. I think we're at Curricul River. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take turns trying to catch some fish. He just so happened to be here today, so It's kinda nice. He gets to be my special guest. But in Curricul River, we caught a fat minnow and we caught this Japanese salmon. Those are the only two that are native completely to Curricul River. There's two fish here that we haven't caught.
I don't even remember Curricul River.
It's so small. It has a bridge. And yeah, it's really tiny. There's a bunch of tiny fish. But there is one fish that is very tiny that we have never caught, ever. Daerinh and I, we did that king of, like, fishing kings file together when we first started playing this game, but we've never caught this prehistoric fish, ever, so, gonna try to go for it, but we may not go for it, like, we may not be able to catch it in this episode.
Maybe.
But I may, like, do, like, a speed video one day. Yeah. It's just of me sitting here for 4 hours. Sped up in a 2-second video. But, yeah, it's early morning. I'm gonna start out with the fishing. But I think, hopefully, we just go right over here. Yeah, Daerinh?
Yeah.
This is what Curricul River looks like.
Do you remember this at all?
Maybe.
Maybe a little.
Fishing late.
It's like early morning. I think, let's see. So we got some fish over there, some fish over there, fish over there. I think, I don't know. I may have to look this up again, but I think we can find this prehistoric fish very rarely over there. There's some swans. There's a swan. Oh, now it's starting, the sun's coming, so maybe I should start fishing. I don't even know what bait I have on. Let's see. Oh, whatever. Oh, that was stupid. Oh no. No, it's actually a fish, I think. No. No, it's not. It's definitely not.
I don't think that one should count.
New record!
Aw, oh, dude.
Whoa! Amazing. We just got some average driftwood. Oh, yeah. Great. Oh no, it's glitching! It's glitching! I was worried about this. Ah! Well, that took a while, but we're back. Looks like... Yep, it's all good.
It's not glitching anymore?
It's not glitching.
Good.
Yeah. As far as I can tell. Then it starts glitching. Alright, let's see. I never looked up the fish. In all that time we had. For God's sake. Whatever. Anyway. Let's see. I'm just going to try and catch something. I think it's like somewhere around here that fish is. You don't remember this at all?
No.
Yeah. We didn't fish here very often. Let me just, do a better cast. Right up here. Yeah. Yeah. Hello, fishy. It's a fish. It's actually a fish. Let's see, what do we got here? Bam, 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 bam. Da da da. Okay. Maybe. What do we got? Huh. Oh.
The crucian curve.
What? Nice. 1 foot.
Actually, the last time I played this, I got a rainbow trout. And it was an S.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Just like the one we caught in real life.
Yeah. That one day when I caught 7 real rainbow trouts. I'll keep 3 of them. Okay.
Wanna go?
Here we go.
Here we go.
No, just cast
one. Now, what do you want to talk about as well?
Talk about politics.
I'm gonna try to keep it away from this. Donald Trump's stupid. Okay, never mind. Anyway.
Oh, bald.
No! Yeah, we'll just. Anything like that. It. Oh no, actually, it's a fish. No.
It's just not.
Look.
Wait.
It's not a fish.
No, it's swimming right over there. You need to tilt
it.
I don't know. Start reeling.
You got one, baby.
Start reeling. It's actually moving. That's weird. It's not pulling at all. What the heck?
It's so big.
You need to make sure not to.
It's not even like, what the heck is it? I can't move it. Look, it's like I can't reel it in.
Should I?
What?
What the? Did we just discover the first ever glitch?
Oh.
What the heck? It's like in the grass.
We broke it.
Chances are this is the fossil fish.
Oh, it's moving.
It's moving? Okay. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. It was literally stuck in the ground. Oh man. Alright, let's see what we got. What the heck? What is that? Oh, it's probably... It may be a McGoy. That's big.
What is that?
Jeez, that's a McGoy. But it's... That's massive. It was stuck in the ground.
It was stuck.
What the heck? Okay. What the heck? Should we go for, like, who catches the rarest fish, who catches the biggest fish.
Yeah.
Alright, so... It won't be who catches the most fish, because we're just going back and forth, back and forth. I'm definitely not doing this right, but whatever. Let's see. So far, you're winning. It's like really small, I think. I think it's really small. Look at this teeny fish.
It's not like small fish.
It's like nothing but small fish. We can move to a different area, but I really want to get that fossil fish. What do you got here, though? Probably like a brown trout. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a brown trout. I don't know. Let's see, so let's just see what we got. We got float. It's a medium? Small to medium? Okay. I'm gonna look up this fish. Close relatives. Can't throw this. That's not it. But.
Oh!
I caught a goose! No. Chances are it's another McGoy stuck in the rocks. Is it? Are you kidding? We did it again! We glitched out the game again! Fat minnows.
That's like the smallest you could get.
Maybe just keep going for a little bit. Let's see, so we got... And that rock, cool. And that rock, cool. Yeah, cool, cool. Not Taraspis, that's in the jungle. Here it goes.
Bangers.
That's
my brown trout.
Brown trout. Yeah, there isn't. I mean, that fossil fish is actually really tiny.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. It's very small.
Do you catch it with hook here?
I think so. I think you can, at least. Oh my gosh, what is this fish? There you go. Oh, whatever. Okay. Anyway. I'm just trying to find. let's see.
Whoa.
Okay, so we got. Oh, come on, the white sturgeon is not a prehistoric fish. It's the hardest fish in the game, but it's not too strict. I don't think. Oh, this may be it. You may have found it. Maybe it's Syracuse, I don't know. No, I found it. Yep. What is this? So this is, Caracal crawl comb downstream or upstream. Regular or sky blue glow swimming lure and white spinner. Also, actually, do you know?
A pretty short one.
What?
It's definitely a pretty short one. Oh, that looks so cool.
Yeah. Yeah, it really looks really cool. And it's a lot of points. You caught a catfish!
Whoa.
New record!
No.
That's a good one. Oh! An A.
Cool. So let me just make sure we're even in the right spot. I think this is it, though. So we got, no, this is the wrong one. Right here. Got our map. Calm Street. Yeah, that's it. We're in the right spot. So you can catch this, supposedly according to Fishing Resort Wiki, you can catch this fish in anywhere in this little river.
Anywhere.
But it,
it's super small, you said?
It's so small. I mean, it's not too small, but it's pretty tiny. And, yeah, it's somewhere in here. Somewhere. Heard it's really rare, too. It's actually someone who actually made a video on it. It's like one person from Japan. That was it. A lot of teeny tiny minnows. I'm trying to just scour the area just in case I can see it. Oh man. I think I'll pick a spot. Okay, whatever. So, well, actually, maybe it's not that it's specifically anywhere, but more in the case of it being upstream or downstream. Like, specifically on the far left or the far right. So, like, I think I saw the guy do it right here or something like that. Yeah. That was a bad cast. Alright. Into the murkiness of stuff. Yeah.
Just giant white stripes and just takes your view.
Just takes up the whole screen. Just out of nowhere. Boom! Whoa.
Why is he mad?
I don't know. Is she where we at?
3, 2, 1. Bang.
Nice that it's not glitching. Someone's playing music in the kitchen.
Yeah. Oh.
Here we go. I felt the vibration. Here we go. I didn't quite read it all the way. I need to look at it again. But it starts with an N, I think. Oh no, it starts with a B. Yeah, I need to look at it again. And then I can pronounce it. Man, the Nintendo Switch looks pretty cool. What do we got? We got ourselves like a Japanese salmon. Yeah.
How do you know?
Because I've seen it. It's an E. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna look up the name again. See what it.
How do I change like the base and stuff?
The D-pad. Yeah. Do you want to do a lure?
Yeah.
Okay. There's two specific lures that you can use. You need to teach me how to use lures because I'm not very good at them. So I think wait a second. I think the sky blue glow can work. Yeah. That one and the white spinner. Either one. Alright. Because I have the sky blue glow at the top. Okay, so this is Bothriolepis. Bothriolepis. Prehistoric fish. That's very interesting. It is in the same section of fish as the pteraspis, which is that species of fish you can find in Panis jungle, which is another prehistoric fish. Bothriolepis. Oh no, Bothriolepis. Bothriolepis. Bothriolepis! Very interesting fish. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to do some video on like. But yeah, so literally all you do is you just slowly rotate.
I think so.
Because I know how to do it in.
How do you hook it?
I don't know.
Yeah, bro.
What?
I felt one. I had fishing. Like it vibrates.
When yeah.
I try to hook it again.
I could see. Like, I know how to use lures in real life. Huh. It's going all over the place. What a little fish. How did you do it? Okay. Bothriolepis. What is this? Oh, it's a brown trout.
Stupid brown trout.
Well, you don't lose lures. Yeah. You don't lose your lures, I don't think. Unless the fish gets away or something like that. That might be good. Ah! It's really dark. That was a horror cast. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna do that again. Oh! It went all the way to the edge. What was that? Okay, anyway. Yeah, there we go. You can't zoom in with lures. Oh. Okay, what is this? I'm just shaking the remote.
Shake.
Just like ah! Okay, let's see. What do we got? It's pretty much nighttime by the time this is done. By the time I caught this fish, it's gonna say, just go back to the hotel. Need to catch at least something that's new. You know? Like, if it's not the Bothriolepis, then it's at least something. What is this? Brown trout. Brown trout. Hey, it's getting late. Okay. Yeah. Hold on. Let's see what we caught today. What was that? Just pause there for 20 seconds.
Oh, you caught a lot.
Got my 30 points worth of driftwood. We got this cushioning cart. Am I going? I got glitched into the wall. Brown trout. Batman only. Brown trout. Catfish. Japanese salmon. Or as my friend used to call it, salmon.
Well, how many points did you get? I think it's like
25.
25,000.
It's like 25,500. It's a lot.
Really rare.
The guy from Japan is just like, oh yeah, I got my signature. No, I don't know. Let's see though. Let's see. Gonna return to my room. Gonna return to my room. Gonna be doing more Kirby videos and stuff. I wanna edit more Minecraft as well.
Minecraft.
This has been going on for 20 minutes. I'm hoping to at least catch something new. As long as there's one new fish, I'm good. Just one. I think I already completed every quest in this area, though. So let's see. So we got, Ocean's Dream. We still need to finish that up. Actually, do you want to move to Kanan Lake for now?
And I want.
Yeah, because I can work on that fossil fish later, and I'll do like a video where I spend hours and hours trying to catch it. but I think Kanan Lake. Yeah. Guys, if you don't know what Kanan Lake is, I've never been to it in this series, but it is the major area for the hardest fish in the game. The white sturgeon. Gonna catch me a white sturgeon today. Even though I haven't caught an electric eel, gonna have to catch that at some point. I think we're gonna have to go to Tabor River, and then we can go to Kanan Lake. Hey, anyway, so we go into the deep, and we go. Let's go. Go the lake, guys. Go to the lake. Probably tons and tons of fish that I haven't caught there. There's also a fair amount that I have caught, but I don't think I've been to Kanan Lake yet in this game at all. May not have even gone here by accident. Like, maybe I did. I don't know. Yeah, I'll do Bothriel Lepus later. Look at that, Kanan Lake. Awesome.
Yay.
Absolutely awesome. And we get out of that jeep. Hello.
Right, so you're all checked in. Enjoy your stay.
And we get this guy to take our bag. Oh, and there's already a quest person there. Let's see. How many... Did it say that there were only, like, 3 quests? Because if there are, I'm probably going to want to do... Yeah, there's only 3 quests. I'm probably going to want to do the quests really quickly. But, yeah, so here's I'm studying all the organisms that live in this lake. But it's so big, it's taken me forever. It's understandable, though. This is the biggest lake on the island. The scenery is nice, too. Scenery is nice, too. So, I'm having a really good time just being here. Did you know there's actually a type of fish called a steelhead that lives in this lake? Haven't had the chance to see one, though. I'm not even sure where they're likely to be in. If this is this crazy big body of water, if you catch one, though, please tell me. Anyway, so,
we're gonna try and catch a steelhead.
Steelhead. Oh, look at this. We got ourselves the map, received the Kanan Lake map. Oh, yeah. Awesome. Got some bonus points, and... Brown trout. Sockeye salmon female. Oh my gosh. That took too long. When I tried to catch the female sockeye salmon, it just took too long. Chain pike. Brook trout. Okay. Interesting. Okay, anyway. So. Let's do this. Maybe we can at least spot the white sturgeon. So, that would be amazing. We definitely want to be able to catch it though. What about this guy? What?
Do you know where?
Yeah. I know the exact spot. Pretty big lake, right? This is the biggest lake on the island. Psst. Got a secret for you. Before I tell you anything, though, I need to test you. You know to make sure you're worthy. And you fish me 3 lake trout. I'll give you the info and when you succeed. Okay, cool. Lake trout. Reel in 3 lake trout. So is it literally a species called lake trout? Or is it literally 3 different trout that can live in a lake? I have no clue. Let me just, 1 second. I don't know where the 3rd quest guy is. But, we got 2 of the quests set up. This is a big area. My gosh, look at that. It's amazing. Oh, I think I see the 3rd guy. Look at this. They just go right here. Ah, here he is. Look at this guy. Ever heard of sniper casting? It's a competition where you compete to see who has the most accurate casting techniques. It helps you refine your skills. So give it a try sometime. You'll be glad you did. Talk to the clerk at the pier. He should be there by now. Find the sniper casting official. Okay. So now we're gonna go over to the sniper casting official, and I think I see him right there. Yeah, there he is. He just appears out of nowhere. Here he is. Hey.
Hi! Did you want to try sniper casting? It's a very popular pastime around here. Alright, I'll teach you a casting technique called something.
Summing.
Summing.
This is done by stopping the line during a cast
and landing it in your area. Once you cast, press the B button to utilize this technique.
Oh, no one cares.
Sniper casting is all about the mastery and rarity of the thumping technique.
Okay, it's useful technique, okay. Literally, they put useful technique in red.
What the heck? Okay, anyway, let me know if you ever want to try it again.
Are you kidding?
Well,
completed it. Completed that quest, that was easy. Now let's go try and catch some steelheads and some trout. No! Okay. So we completed 1 quest. I'll check that later. Anyway. I'm gonna rent a boat for 100 points.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, this is the first time I've used this kind of boat in this game.
Oh, it's different.
Yeah. Very interesting. So, boat controls, never mind. Anyway. Yeah, look at that motor boat. Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna go over and try and find the white sturgeon. See if I can. And if I can, the Hyneria. I think. Look at my floats and stuff. Oh, look at that. I have the Birkenster. I got the elephant. And. Oh, I wonder if I can at least catch a Hyneria. That would be amazing. Oh man, it took so long. But man. Absolute insanity. But yeah, let's see. So we got Reed Point, we got, I think it's in the Emperor Hyde Hall. Yeah. In the Emperor Hyde Hall. Yeah. I wonder if a walleye is otherwise known as a steelhead. Actually, you know what I just realized? Some of these big fish could be very easily caught once we complete every quest. Because once you complete all the quests, you get something special. Actually, you know what it is. I mean, you don't remember what it is, but I told you about it. Because we got it in our series that we did. I did, yeah. In our main file, I completed all the quests. Yeah. And then you get a special little something that makes it easier to catch fish. They're massive. So where am I? I'm in the west. Yeah. West Spice Rock. Yeah. Yeah, we're like literally gonna just run across it. Gonna be just swimming. Which way am I going? I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Let's go backwards. And here we go. It's probably like steelheads just sitting right there. Wait. No, I'm going the wrong way still. Like literally the exact opposite way. What the heck? Any sense though. So we need to go this way. There's some really thin path. Oh, I see it. It's right there. What am I doing? I'm blind. This kind of blends in with the rocks. But there's two trees right there, and you go through those two trees. And this is right past that area right over here is where the white sturgeon exists. And I think Hyneria either exists around this area or somewhere else, but I think, I know for a fact white sturgeon is right here, in this exact area. Let's see, can we find it? Definitely not going to be able to catch it.
No.
We need to catch other stuff before we catch the next thing. Because it's like literally impossible before you catch an electric eel. Yeah, maybe. It's in this lake. I don't know if it's in this area. But maybe. Imagine this white sturgeon in a Hyneria right next to each other. Hyneria's a cat. Yeah. Yeah, white sturgeon, just so you can see you. Just a bit. Like, there's like nothing in here. Oh, there's a little fish. One fish. Anyway, you guys know this is the location of it. I think we should do something else. But, because we're like going to spend an hour circling around. Let me just do one more circle. And... okay. Well, we'll catch it eventually. Come on, little fish. Okay. Probably find, I could find a Hyneria, though, I think it may be here with the Hyneria. Yeah. Somewhere in here. I remember that, but those were on the video.
I don't think it's here.
Is that?
It's like a code. It's not like we're heading against East Forest Rock.
Oh, okay.
Can you just check that?
Metal pipe. I wonder if I've got a pipe of that species. Maybe I should just pack a pipe. Do you remember what a steelhead looks like? It does? Okay. I don't know what that is. It's probably, yeah, it looks like a pike. Or, actually, it looks like a gar. Let me just see if I catch something. Medium. Cool. Well, I don't know if this would help that much, but whatever. Let's see. No, I think I just did quick hitter small. See, you're gonna catch a bluegill. That's not what I wanted to catch. Okay, do I even have the right bait? I don't have it. Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna teleport. I'm gonna teleport back to this area. Actually, I should have just gone even farther because we need to buy some bait. Need to buy some bait so we can actually catch some fish. Some medium-sized fish. We have nothing but small bait and really, really big bait. Like extra large bait. Alright, let's see. Okay, there we go. Hard and extra large. Small, medium. Is there any medium and large? It doesn't look like it. It's just small, medium. That's ridiculous. Maybe I could buy some more wide range. Oh my gosh. I think that's good. Anyway. I think I'll I think I could potentially just use this.
That's ridiculous.
Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm gonna circle around to the East Barst Rock. Get back on that boat. Get back on the boat. Get back on that boat.
Went through the rocks, went through the rocks,
and bounced. This is definitely one of the best reasons. Well, have you heard of Endless Ocean? That's kind of cool. Yeah, it's basically a game where you scuba dive. And you discover fish. I'll do it someday. I don't know when. I don't want to. Probably. Okay. Did you see that texture on that tree?
No.
Oh my god. You just look at this for a second. Oh, it's there. See that?
What the
It's flat. It's flat.
Oh,
that's ridiculous. The flat tree. A lot of these trees are flat, actually. That's funny. Yeah, this is probably where Hyneria. Hyneria! Yep. I just saw it. Look at that.
Oh my god.
Let's see if we can catch it. Oh my gosh, look at that.
Are you extra large, everything?
I have extra large, extra large. Let's see. Oh my gosh. If this works. If this works.
It's literally right there.
It's like right there. Oh my gosh.
Slowly looking
at Look at that.
You have rainbow on?
I don't have rainbow.
Oh, you don't have rainbow?
I don't know. I think it will work without rainbow.
Oh my god. Oh.
What?
Are you kidding? That was ridiculous.
It
was like the little tiny quick. Am I gonna get it? Oh, that was so bad. Anyway, let's see if we can find another one. But I have to
get this bird for another one.
That is like the biggest fish in this series that we've seen so far. This is probably an area where you can find female salmon. Like female sockeye salmon. Yeah, that's probably one right there. Man, it took me hours and hours to catch one in the Tibur River. And it was all because of glitched video that I was trying to recover. And of course, I couldn't recover it, so I had to remake it. Yeah, it took me hours and hours to get that. Fish. It's just a female sockeye salmon, that's all it is. But it blends in with every other fish. So I'm like, there's a Japanese hutchin, there's a chum salmon. Hyneria! There's one!
Mommy, mommy, look! It's a giant Hyneria!
Oh my god. Okay. So, Hyneria.
How come this one's so easy to find and all the other ones are like impossible to find?
I don't know. I think the white sturgeon takes a while, merely because the game doesn't think you are actually looking for it yet.
Like, what about like all the other.
Yeah! Let's go, Hyneria! Go, go, Hyneria! Oh my gosh. It's gonna like. Is it gonna even tire out? I don't think it's going to tire out. Oh my gosh, this freaking fish is massive. I think in real life they were even bigger. Which is the crazy part. They were like, they were. At least three times.
5 feet away from me, and they drag you up to
70 feet. And then they keep going. I think that one time we caught it though, that you caught it actually, it was like, it was stuck at the rocks.
Yeah, it was stuck on a rock. That's what I got.
That's what happens, guys. That's what happens.
You weren't even, like, red.
It wasn't even red, it just... It, because of its distance, it managed to break free. Because it still had enough energy. 11-foot Hyneria. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
So,
now that's a fish. Yeah. This episode's been going on for 43 minutes. I wonder if, yeah, let's just see what I can catch. At least, no. I think I'm gonna have to just do quick hitter regular. To catch some trout, you know? I wanna catch something. That's actually something we can catch.
I remember it got stuck on a rock.
Yeah. Ah! Oh my gosh! Kelp. Went from Hyneria to kelp. New kelp!
Waterweed.
Well, we caught something new. The bushy waterweed. Oh, that's ridiculous. A bee. Went fishing in Kanan Lake! That adds to the ocean's dream. We literally have one more place to go when we completed that quest. I think it's in the long jungle.
Yeah. What about the caves and like all the other places?
Oh, well that, you actually have to get the boat in order to go to those places. And Ocean's Dream is the quest that you need to complete in order to even buy the boat.
Oh!
So...
what's the figure?
I don't know! He's just sitting there! Hello, guy! That should be like a thump. What are you doing?
Oh, yeah,
he's just moving his...
There's a steelhead right below.
I know! I'm gonna try and catch a steelhead. Because I wanna catch it so we can complete that quest. Just get a little bit closer to getting a really good gear. So is that a steelhead or is that a salmon?
A salmon.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What about the thing on the right?
Get it.
There we go. I just waiting for the right tug. But we at least found Hyneria and tried to catch it. See what do we got? Maybe? Maybe? Brook trout. That was weird. Okay,
why
this is.
It's
because you can't get out. I've trapped him.
Like one, like, right below, right?
I've literally trapped him. I'm gonna just. If I can get that one below him to appear. What is that?
No, it's the birch tree you just pointed at.
Oh, yeah. I can't see it, though. Whatever, let's go. Let's go for it. Da-da. And, yeah, this is definitely gonna be a 50-minute video. Amazing. Okay, so, let's see, what else? So we got a trout, actually. The brook trout should go towards that quest, I think. Maybe not, though, because I think you need to catch a lake trout if that's a thing. That's actually a fish you have to catch. That's actually a fish? Okay. What is this? Rainbow trout?
Probably what's rainbow. A steelhead?
Is this really a steelhead? No, it's a rainbow trout. That's what I thought.
Son of a...
Rainbow. Taste the rainbow. Don't mind music. Anyway. Here we go. What is that? Is that a steelhead? Is that a trout?
I think steelheads are big.
They're big? Yeah. Should I let that guy go so he can get the... Oh, that's ridiculous. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna let that guy go. Because I'm like in his programmed pathway. So, bushy water weed, new record. Got 1,000 points. That's ridiculous. Anyway. Yeah, let's let this guy go. What do we got here? What is that? Is that a seal head?
It's a rainbow trout.
How don't think that is.
Let's
see what we got. I think it's something else, actually. Its fins are a little bit too triangular. It's really fast! It is what quest fish usually do. It did actually kind of look like a carp. Yeah. A very elongated carp. But if it is a carp, most likely I haven't caught it in this game. I haven't caught that many carps, I don't think. I think I caught a grass carp, but something. What is this? Oh, it's a lake trout!
Lake trout.
Yay, we got a new fish! We can do it.
So that's not a steelhead, though, right?
No, but it goes for the other quest. We need to catch three of these.
Oh.
That's nice. Lake trout. There's another one down there.
Oh, that's way.
Oh, come on! Get out! Get out of here! Ridiculous. Very... Yeah, that's a lake trout to the left. And that's definitely not a lake trout, but I think that's a chum salmon. Or maybe
it's a steelhead.
Is that really? Okay. It looks a lot like a chum salmon. Although at the same time, steelheads, you can catch those in Tabor River, I think, as well, but I'm not sure. Maybe it is a steelhead. One or the other. This has gone on for 51 minutes without glitching. That's amazing. I think after catching this fish, I'm probably gonna end the recording. And if you want me to do another episode. But, yeah. Let's see what we got. What is this fish? Whoa! Silver salmon.
Oh.
Still a new catch. That's awesome. So that you can catch in Tabor River. Yeah. I think. This guy.
Daerinh.
What is this guy doing? There's a Hyneria. Look at that guy. He's just sitting there.
Oh, do you have the extra large though?
No. Okay, actually. Let's just say goodbye to this Hyneria as we end the episode. Goodbye. But yeah. What an amazing journey we've been on. Trying to catch Hynerias and catching trout. And look at that guy. My gosh. It's crazy. Anyway, I'm going to end this recording before it starts glitching out again. As the sun sets and we start a new day in Fishing Resort Wii. Goodbye.
Bye.
Here we go. Goodbye.